Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will learn how we can install the current Eclipse version. To install Eclipse, we don't need Java now because Java comes pre-installed. Okay, so directly install Eclipse from the official website. Let's see, go to the web browser. I am using Chrome, you can use any web browser. Type Eclipse and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, eclipse.org, click on it. Now you can see the official website is visible, go below. The current version is 2023-06. You can see it includes JRE, JDK. That means Java is included. So just click on download. Now the mirror will be visible. You just need to click download here again. Now the download will start. Here it is. 123 MB, let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file, here it is. Click on it to install. Minimize. Now the setup started, herein you need to select Eclipse. Download we want for Java, so I'll click here. If you want for C, C++, you can click here. If you want for web development, that is PHP, click here. In the same way, you can work around all of them. I want for Java, so I'll click here. Here it is. Now we will install. It automatically took the current Java version, that is JRE JDK. So we don't need to install it separately. And here is the installation folder. Okay. It will create a start menu entry as well as a desktop shortcut, which is fine. Now click on install directly. Accept now, agreement. Now the installation started, let's wait. Click on always trust all content. I accept the risk. Trust selected. We have installed Eclipse and a shortcut is also visible. You can directly click on launch here. It will open for the first time. Herein you need to select a directory as workspace. So workspace is a place wherein all your project files, folder, resources, plugins will get saved. I'll keep the default. You can change it from here if you want. I'll also copy it for later. Click launch. Now here it is. Now let us quickly create a new Java project. Go to file, new Java project. Let me name it Amit application. It automatically took the Java 20, which is fine. That's it. Click next. Click finish. Now let us add a new Java class. Right click on source. Click new. Click on class. Now let us add a package. Name. Let's say demo.java. Rest keep as it is. Select public static void main for a basic program. Click finish. Here it is. The package is visible. com.studiopedia. The class file is demo. And the name of the class file is same as the file name. So there won't be any error. Let us print something using system.out.println. Semicolon. So whatever I'll write inside it will get printed. Amit Things YouTube channel. Let's say a simple program. Go to file, click save all, right click and click run as Java application. Now the output is visible here. Here it is, Amit Things YouTube channel. We printed it successfully. Here it is. So guys, in this video we saw how we can install the current Eclipse version. So if you want to check the location wherein project got saved. So if you remember, this was our workspace. Here it is. Here is our workspace which we created initially. Here is the program. And here is the source Java file under com.studiopedia package. Here it is. So guys, in this video we saw how we can easily install Eclipse and run our first Java project. Thank you for watching the video.